68 pounds, seven-time Florida State champion, U.S. team trials and U.S. Open gold medalist, said he ain't having it. Let's give it up for Jimmy Graesser. In the blue corner, George Bell, 158 pounds of not having it, six-time North Carolina State champion. Let's give it up for George Bell. They gonna throw down.
Here's a look at George Bell, earned a Bachelor of Arts from Shaw University in Raleigh, North Carolina. Bass player specializing in jazz and trained also in the classical music.
George is a very skilled martial artist. He holds black belt in several martial arts. He is an incredibly intense competitor. Jimmy is very well experienced, and George looked to be giving up about 15 to 17 pounds to Jimmy here.
Graesser, seven-time Florida State champion, two-time Colorado State champion, and the California State champion.
He's made the rounds.
1998, yeah.
He's made the rounds, yeah. Jimmy made a comeback this year in the middleweight division. He's naturally about 170, 172 pounds. Very, very calm in the ring, very controlled. Doesn't like to give too many opportunities to his opponent, likes to stay in command of the match. George coming in with axe kick to the head. Back kick to the body, scoring 3 points for George Bell.
Come on,
Jimmy Graesser coming back to his coach, trying to get some words in between before they call action back to the referee, called the action back.
George is such a counterpuncher. Turned into a staring contest.
He's interesting, though. He's changed his tactics a little bit. A lot of people just expect him to wait for them to move, and he's coming off. You see him coming off first there.
Good shot to the body by Bell, and see the confidence growing in him.
He's got a tremendous amount of experience as well. George has been around the point circuit for a while, the Olympic style of fighting, and now the Pro-TKD. Here we have Roland Ferrer talking to Jimmy Graesser. Let's see if we can listen in and see what they're coming up with. Roland Ferrer telling Jimmy Graesser to counter George Bell's axe kick with a back spinning kick or a back kick. To the open side, Coach Dae-Sung Lee filling George Bell in.
At the first.
Check the kick.
Blue, 7 points. Red, 3 points.
7-3 lead for George Bell after round number one.
George Bell with the lead on Jimmy Graesser. Let's see if Jimmy opens it up a little bit here. 4 points can be made up real quick in Pro TKD. George going for the face. Again. Now that got Jimmy's attention. Jimmy thought he was going to have a cakewalk in here with George Bell.
Stand and slam like Bam Bam.
Like who?
Like Bam Bam, the kid from Bedrock. And don't turn around, cause you might get clocked. A 1-2, microphone check from the big brain. This time the record's from my brother who's insane. Strictly ones and twos and to the corners. Break down the adage,
just to G another hit.
Freestyle, different, but free kind of frequently. Rhymes that break their back soon or immediately. My force is strong like Obi-Wan Kenobi. Some don't believe, so now I have to show these styles. The difference, the force, the added. Just to let a brother know what's happening.
Smack this grand slam.
Like where?
Like less than a field. Pass the short style.
Here, yeah, step back and let the funky man rock.
I don't have it all. So run to the microphone, my cameras are no. Act like you know, you don't get treated like a homo. Stop acting bad, boy.
which is great for George. Then he can just start picking his own shots. Boom. He attacks. It totally frustrates Jimmy. George has played an intelligent match. Brilliant with the help of Coach Daesung Lee.
Punch it out. Fight.
Final 23 seconds.
Let's go.
Jimmy waited. Too little.
10 seconds.
Late.
10 seconds. Let's go.
George can just stay out of the way now.
8 seconds left. He'll dance. George is very good at that, as we say, getting on the bicycle. He's riding around. George going missing just by a hair with the back spinning tip to Jimmy's face.
Jimmy got him pretty good on the hip on that last shot.
Come on.
George will be icing that back in Colorado Springs tomorrow.
See, George trying to shake that one off.
Expending a lot of energy tonight. George is a tough competitor. The Philadelphia area is going to be opening up a school in the Phoenix, Arizona area, which is going to emphasize children, teaching discipline, confidence. He really likes working with kids, and he's great with them as well. Taekwondo has been such a great
thing
for
score.
Children all over the country.
Blue 17,
emphasizing
red 4,
work.
Blue wins.
17-4,
George.
The winner, George
Jimmy Graesser.
Let these guys help.